25 years by now, but it doesn't really belong to the town. I mean, I always met people who were very nice and we got new friends. This is the one side, but she is not from Bavaria. I mean, nobody really said it to me, but you know, it's a little bit of feeling that she doesn't really belong here.
And had operations to save her sight. But when she knew my father had been sent to Hawkmoor, where there was no hope, she went to the doctor, apparently, and kicked up such a shindig that they then moved my father to Hawley on Dartmoor.
Tables and stuff like that, and then I was going on little courses here, there, going to Smithfield Market and stuff like that, and going for a week and learning about butchering and all that sort of stuff. Then I started working on breakfast, then from there I did some fish, did a little fish, and from there I went on to the pastry,